so I'm going to be attempting to clean a stuffed cloth rocking horse. I got a couple of them at the thrift store, so we're going to attempt to clean them. So what I have in the bucket is just some warm water, and I'm going to be using some conditioner. Some Dawn. And then a little bit of Tide detergent. And then I have a scrubbing brush that I got from the Dollar Tree. And then I'm probably also gonna be using, I'm just mixing the ingredients, probably like a wide tooth comb to get the matted hair to act right. Maybe good to go in a circular motion. Not quite sure. First time trying to do this. And I was like, hey, all those ingredients sound like they may work. They all clean in some kind of way. So I'm gonna finish scrubbing, and when I get to the hair, I will come back. Okay, so I've done the majority of the scrubbing on the body part. So I'm to the hair, and as you can see, I got it wet a little bit, but it's pretty matted. And I tried to brush the front. And it did smooth out a little bit, but I am gonna just go back in with a comb, extra comb that I have, and just comb it out a little bit more to get the rest of the tangles out. And I'm basically just using the same solution that I used with the body. It has a little bit of conditioner in it, so it should be good. And if there's any extra dirt, the comb should get it out as well. Because I'm seeing some extra little pieces come out once I use the comb. It's kind of like detangling natural hair. I'll just show you. If you want to add maybe like a little bit of extra conditioner, probably wouldn't hurt. But this is basically what I did for the front hair part. I just brushed it. In all different directions to make sure I got all of it. See, the brush, it straightens it out, but it's not gonna get as good as the little comb would, just because the comb can go in a little bit farther. pretty much smoothed out in that little section. You can see. So yeah, I'm gonna finish this one up and then I'll come back and show you the second one. Okay, so this is basically what it looks like finished, or you know, done scrubbing it. So the hair looks a lot better. I don't know if you saw the tail before, but like I said, it's still wet. So what I would suggest is probably a blow dryer, hair dryer, or I'm gonna see how the vacuum works with the upholstery brush. So it's gonna be loud. So basically what I'm just gonna do is, you know, the normal, and let you know how it goes. Or you can just fit it in like your sunroom or the garage or something like that and let it dry for a few hours to speed up the process. Or I'm not sure if you want to really sit it outside because bugs and stuff will get on it. But yeah, I'm going to try the brush and let you know how it goes. Okay, so this is the main one that I filmed. So I'm just showing you how the finished product looks. The hair isn't as matted. As you can see, it smells really good. Feels softer, and the stains that were in it are gone. So yeah, let me know how it goes if you ever try it.